Kite temporary tattoo while supplies last. Sponsored by.
Wow.
How you can get.
All right. We have a tie for third place here, and it was.
Bella, where are you? 228.
Here for the 12 to 15 youth fight maker competition.
Bring on in right where we can see this fight. Man, that's not something you put together in an entry alone on that front. It's impressive.
Vocalization for us. What I'd like to do is have.
Hey babe, can we stop chips?
Yeah. Man.
And five. There you go. Thank you so much.
Is this an out workshop? Now I had the feeling this wasn't the first.
It's a beautiful kite.
Oh yeah.
I love
it. Or this kite is a derivative.
Three circles. The triple flex. Thanks. We've got a couple of sport kites set up over here. Fletch. And Adrienne, you've got a great Delta overhead. That is Taylor. Wait, the ray's going up. Manta Ray up, Jeff Burton.
Oh, here. One here. This is the new one because it's 32 meter. I stuck there with the 10.
$10. Oh, that's a bargain. Who here would be willing? Ever show of hands, who's up for buying a $700?
We need a number when you did.
And they put them all up, and it looks quite incredible.
Actually, a rainbow colors with black sides to try to get it inflated.
to a degree.
Maybe we'll get better wind over there.
Up to get out here on the field.
At least another 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 10, 12 teams out.
Paul's first. Music is.
Leg 2 months ago. He's working with a broken leg. And meanwhile, over here, Mr. Dugard, he was doing it. Dugard, let's hear it. Jeff Burka. The event is called the Running of the Bulls or Bull Races. It's wearing a yellow shirt, new dinosaur award, and he's wearing gray.
Hold up a minute, Jim. This time we have a lost
town. We have two competitors, both flying four-line kites both years, but we're not going to take that into account. Audience, this is your chance to pick a winner, and I'm going to ask you one last time. We've got two to choose from. Number one, from Baltimore, Maryland, James Fletch. Fletcher, what do you think? Okay, and from Midlothian, Virginia. It's a lot of support for Mark. Thank you guys all for coming out and supporting. But we have a winner. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. James Fletcher. Winner, Outtrick Showdown.
Not being entertainers today.
Like we have one more kite coming over here in front of the tent. Richard, are you?
Five. Don't really fly single line kites like
a kite comes out cut. That's how this whole process works. Either way. So it just goes to prove that anybody can fly a kite and fly. Nice change by the flying turtle. A little bit of a wind shift. The wind has changed directions on us. Direct up. We've got pressure. All right, you're running out of the field, guys. All right, they're going to try to regain some space. And here they go. They're going back into battle mode. Public, general public already engaged. Sorry, I'm on the ground over there. Sorry about that. Seconds of air time. Catch your breath. Here we go. Team general public has a wrap. They're doing something here. What's better here? Got two strong teams. Witness. Free again. Kite. And...
Going far.
Somebody... Hey, who wants to see it? The ground, just for the fun. Knocking it out of the park. Oh, oh. Harold Ames, captain. Let's hear it for Team Alta. And then we're going to give them that shot. I'm flying.
At Constitution Avenue at 10 a.m. Celebrity and entertainment.
Indiana.
It looks like it's just about clear.
All right.